Hi, my name is Naomi Dove, and I am part of the Aveda Global Texture Team for color and style. Now, what you may see right now is not a reflection of what I'm going to introduce you all to today. I have partnered with Aveda to bring you this review. I was gifted these lovely products that you see here that are suited for hair types like mine. There's a range in the product line. It's called Botanical Repair, and it's something new with Aveda. It's a transformation of your hair, if you will. And when you think of damage, you're not just thinking of damage in the sense of, you know, heat styling. You have to think about, you know, what manipulations you're doing to your hair. Even if I am coming out of a protective style, or even just like not taking care of it like I should be, like sleeping on a silk pillowcase or a silk bonnet. Yeah, I'll just say that I sleep wild and it comes off. But yeah, I remember every night to put that on. Now, I color my hair, and I color it mainly to mask my grays. I have to make sure that I'm protecting the strength of my hair and the integrity of my hair so that my curls can be full of life when I do style them. I just want to keep my hair as natural as possible. I really just want to find something that I can commit to. If I could find my routine or that ideal routine with all the products, that would be my dream. What I like about the system is that it provides professional damage repair that doesn't use synthetics. They are silicone, paraben, and sulfate free. Yeah, that part. The products that I'm going to use to cleanse my hair today, the strengthening shampoo. I'm going to be using the strengthening conditioner. I'm also going to use the Rich Masque, the Botanical Repair Strengthening Leave-In. Ready for the shower. I have to do some moments of wellness, praying to the Aveda gods that this process or this system with the Botanical Repair does it all. Here we go. My first step is to pre-detangle. See, in this part here, where you can kind of see the hair like on the ends is just like shedding, and to me it's compromised. So I want to protect that as much as possible. So just before I start the cleanse, I do use the strengthening conditioner. And what I like about it is that even though it is, you know, your like rinse out conditioner, it doesn't have a whole lot of slip for my hair, but I mean, that's to be expected because I'm coming out of a twist out that's been in for probably 3 weeks. My hair is dry. I haven't finger combed it, detangled it, nothing. And so the conditioner is just kind of, it's a little looser, like in texture. So it's a little thinner. So that's what I like about it is that it spreads through really nicely when I am doing my pre-detangle. Once I do that, I rinse out all of the conditioner out of my hair. Officially and technically, the first step is going to be using the strengthening shampoo. And the thing that I noticed about it was how good it smells. And it wasn't too strong. It didn't have that synthetic aroma that, you know, gives me a headache. And I'm very sensitive to a lot of synthetic aromas. And that's what I really like about this, but it's a pleasant smell. When I cleanse my hair, I cleanse it in sections. Do make sure that it's plenty wet, and I use enough shampoo for each section. And as you notice, I'm just kind of like, I'm cleansing down, like I'm not like going up, because I want that cuticle to stay smooth and I want it to lay flat. If you find that it's not lathering enough for you, if you really want that lather feel, try to go in there with just a little bit more water and not more shampoo, because I'm telling you, you could be rinsing for days. And I learned that the hard way with one of my sections, and I felt like I was rinsing out my hair longer than I wanted to. The step that I was just like, whoa, I was like blown away by was the Botanical Repair, the strengthening mask. And I don't think I've ever seen a mask with Aveda. Not like this, not in a jar. I need something that's going to be rich enough to hydrate my hair and to be able to have enough slip when I'm in the shower and I'm brushing through my hair. I want to feel and see the butter drip down my hair. I want to look like a bag of popcorn, okay? Movie theater style. Butter popcorn. You can see here, look at my face. I'm just like, wow. Like one pass, curls springing up. Like, I mean, my curls was fire. As you can see in this next step here, I go in. It is very important to know that you must rinse this mask out. This is not a leave-in conditioner. It's not a leave-in mask. It is a mask that is going to penetrate in the hair for about 10 to 15 minutes, and that's about how long I left it on for. You can put like a hot towel and then a plastic cap and then just kind of do your thing. Or you can go and sit under a dryer and just kind of let that mask sit in there. But it definitely, like, after I rinsed it out, as you can see here, I am just like, just the feel of it, like, it just felt soft. I wanted to actually style my hair with just a leave-in treatment or just a leave-in conditioner, and I must say that I'm impressed just for using that as my styling aid. It is a cream based, so and it's not really heavy, but it's enough to, like, because I've already set the foundation for my hair for strength, and it dissipates really well. So I like that it didn't feel like it was white on my hair. Like, even on my hands, as I like rub it in, like, it emulsified and it just disappeared. And I really liked how I was able to just, with nothing in it, you know, no more water or oils or anything like that, I was just able to put in the treatment and then do my twists. And as you can see, I'm putting in, you know, maybe 7 or 8 twists, making sure that my hair is detangled. And I just wanted to see what it was gonna do. I just wanted to see if it was gonna feel as great as it felt when it was wet in the shower. And yeah, that's it. Like, this is the change. This is the game changer. As I've said about, to me, almost all products that have been coming out recently with Aveda, but I feel like this just solidifies everything when it comes to curly and coily hair. We're looking for moisture, we're looking for hydration, so you get that with Nutriplenish. We're looking for a repair, even if we're not using color on our hair, like day-to-day manipulation, things like that can cause damage to the hair. And I am just like super excited. Like, even I feel like my hair is shiny, like there's a healthy glow coming from within. I can't wait for y'all to try it. Aveda is really doing big things for textured hair, and they're bringing it to the forefront. And as you can see, my hair is speaking the truth to y'all right now. So hit that like button, subscribe. I'll see y'all in a minute. Hashtag happy styling.